Did you ever watch the Andy Griffith Show?